chasing on the double, so far they cannot see. One and after me, getting me aggressive. I'm underneath the skyline, and that's my need for speed. Crashing in the rubble, they can't catch a G. Save myself the trouble, they try to kill me. Running after me, getting me aggressive. I'm underneath on GTR, and that's my need for speed.
What you say?
What's up, everybody? This is GCXBU, and today I am playing on my PS4 for once. Not on the PS3 because I'm taking a break on my PS3 and I'm going to play this game on the PlayStation 4. And this is the game, yes, that I currently have from my PSN from my PS3, but I actually bought it for the PS4 instead. And this is the game I like to call Resident Evil HD Remastered, as I'm going to play this in medium mode. And also using Jill Valentine, one of my most favorite female characters in the Resident Evil series. I know we have like other ones, but here's the thing I'm going to say. I'm going to shut my mouth toward the whole cutscene because this is a no silent gameplay. Pretty much, I'm not doing a commentary. Alright guys, I'll be back.
Alpha team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Haven't found it yet?
No, not yet, Brad.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin. We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
This way.
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know where Chris is.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
Hey, Wesker, where's Chris?
Jill, no! You don't want to go back out there.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her. Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Stay sharp.
A dining room. I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
Blood. Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
Barry.
What is it?
Look out! It's a monster!
Let me take care of it! What the hell is this thing?
I found Kenneth killed by this thing. Let's report this to Wesker.
Wesker! Jill, help me look for him. But let's not leave this hall.
Good idea. Barry.
Any luck, Jill?
No, nothing. What's going on around here? I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris, and now Wesker.
There's not much we can do. We can search for him separately. I'll investigate the dining room again.
Okay, then. I'll try the door on the other side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could easily get lost. Let's start from the first floor.
Okay.
Oh! I almost forgot. It's a lockpick. You'd make better use of it.
Thanks. I may need it.
Listen, if something happens, let's meet up in this hall. Got it?
Okay.
Thank you.
Anyways, guys, thank you for watching part one of this game, and I will continue to do this probably like later on today or probably tomorrow. And I'll keep you guys posted on my Facebook and Twitter that I'm going to do part two of this game. Alright guys, take care, God bless, and I'll see you next time for part two of Resident Evil HD Remastered. On another midnight run. On another